guys, today we are trying this grimace shake finally. It's finally in the UK. I don't know why they didn't release it on the 50th birthday, but it's fine.
Let's go take a taste.
Mm.
Not bad.
It's really, really good.
Yeah.